this thing on. Oh, it'll sound okay. Okay, so I guess I'm going to start right into this. Make sure the tweets have gone out and all that. Just gonna get a drink. Then we can get going. Yeah, the Mandela. The recommendation is just emphatically to play this game. So pretty eager to see how it goes. Let's hope we get a couple people in here before I start it. It doesn't look like that's gonna happen. So I'll just get going. Saved in the cloud. Penny's wrecking the joint back there. Oh, hey, Poos. Looks like you got it worked out. So I don't really know what this game is. I know you control two people at the same time using each of the thumbsticks. That's basically everything that I got out of the media about this game, apart from play it. Pretty harsh beginning. Oh, there's ghosts in this world, so it's okay.
Are you? Are you? Are you?
understand any of the words. I don't know if I was supposed to.
Nayi! Nayi! Da! Ata Nayi! Ata!
So the mother died in a boating accident of some kind, and it seems the father is on his deathbed. That's what I would assume. So it's very obvious when I let go of one stick, like, this gets cumbersome. So when I have both of them working together, it moves quickly. Wow, it's gonna get hard on my head. So each of the triggers does interact with one of the guys. And it's pretty fuzzy, which is good.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna have buddy vault action going on here. My brain doesn't work like this. Oh, so I'll kick down a rope, and then Big can get up there. Then we can buddy crank this thing.
Nayi! On! Da!
Okay, so it's rotating the sticks. Let's do that. See, there's gonna be a lot of me running into walls. Nothing they can do, man.
Thank you.
That guy says, no way. Guess we'll be going this way. So, little guy is scared of water. And so I'm gonna get on his back. Alright. Guy's prick. Whoa. Come on, brain. Process two directions at the same time. That's all I need. So I can rotate the camera. That's pretty good. The game is not ringing any bells to me, Poops. Okay, so let's get Big Brother down there. What's gonna kill me is I'm gonna keep trying to do things too quickly when I really just don't need to rush. So it's little brother's turn. Oh, my dog didn't like that. Guess I don't like it. Having trouble keeping straight who's who. Trying to keep them on the right, the appropriate side of the screen for the controller that they're on. Not necessarily working out.
Lila inebo? Oh,
There's a make the kitty purr button.
Hi.
That's important. See if Big Brother is the same make kitty purr move. Doesn't like him. Okay, so what are we looking at here? Little guy just sort of veers off.
Oh.
little asshole. It looks good. I kind of like it. I wouldn't say clay. At least it doesn't look clay from here. Definitely look kind of dated. It looks clean, but the art style looks dated. I don't know if that makes sense. It doesn't look bad by any stretch of the imagination. Come on. This is where it came from? It was too. Yeah, it was. So that's probably not good. Well, maybe it is. There's not a whole lot I can do here. Is this a hint, I wonder? This guy's not sure. I'm looking this way and I pull his trigger. It is giving me a hint.
Anna, when had he?
So I needed one guy to wake him up, and then the other guy to show him the map. I see.
Diana?
Totally just take it.
Ah!
There's an achievement in this, I know it. Forget it. They're definitely trying to ease into the controls, which I appreciate. Let's go check out, see what's down here. This guy does not have it. Hey, Button, how's it going? little brother's got her figured out. She's a little scared of this water. See, that's not deep enough to... not deep enough to trouble him. That's where I came from.
Oda, when Hadi?
You're drunk. Just checking. So this is a game of me running into walls. Can I go in here? Nope. That I start distracting. My dog really not liking those noises. Hey! One sec, guys. Okay, so where was I? Puzzle solved. I'm friggin' genius. Alright. Controlling two dudes is never gonna get good for me, I don't think. Damn it. See what I mean? So I run and jump. Run and... I think I have to hit the button to jump, but I'm not sure. I don't know if I want to test it. So, big brother's gotta go hoist up little brother.
Yeah!
happening here. Oh, move it. Get that sheep. I wonder if I should have some sort of plan for this sheep. Was it taking him somewhere in particular? Excuse me, is anybody looking for a sheep?
Hey, Maya!
This guy's not happy about me being on his roof. Do these rabbits hate sheep? Is that what I need? Scoot, little rabbit. Grab him by the ears. So this guy was a hint before, he's not being so much a hint now. See you later, buddy. I don't know if that was a good thing to do or a bad thing to do. Oh, I bet you I know what I have to do. Hey, Dante. No, that wasn't it. Oh, I put the sheep in the thing. Oh, I got it. So I get this guy to hold the door down. Turn him into a giant sheep-like hamster. There you go, fella. Get to getting. This is an adventure game where you contribute with one controller very awkwardly. No.
Atta!
Oh god. Small ledges. I don't like the looks of this. Let's get a better vantage point. Oh, Funky Baron. Is it time to break out Funky Baron again? I'll do it. Don't tempt me. It's a very sad... ogre? Giant. Troll? The hell is that guy? I'm going with ogre. Hey, buddy.
Hey! Maro!
feel like these benches are significant. Climbing the mountain. Looks really nice. Textures on that, just awesome. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, I don't think anything about this game is going to be about doing things quickly. They wouldn't have gave you this control scheme if that's what they were about. At least I hope they're not planning on getting fast. God, I hope not. That would not make me happy. Wow, my main chat window is very, very far behind. But the other two are great. Thing. This guy can go over. At least I hope they ease me into it. If that's the case. This guy got some fungus going on.
Wow!
Back. Probably check that out. Oh shit. I did a bad thing, everybody. Forgiving checkpoint. It's good to know.
Hey, wait!
Well, it's weird because I got the chat window open like 3 times, like once on my monitoring system that I use to watch the stream, just to do quality check and stuff on. And then I've got like an IRC client that I usually use for reading chat. And then I've got the one that's broadcasting to the stream window. And the other two are fine, it's just the one that's showing the stream seems like it's down by like 10 minutes. Don't you dare throw me down there, you monster. Don't do it. Nobody, no! What is he thinking? like this cat. He's a good buddy. See you later, buddy.
Ah!
Oh, I know. Just trying to say farewell to this little guy. And by little guy, I mean big guy. Hey, SWAT. How's it going, sir? Okay, little guy's on his own, I guess. Going well. I am officially on vacation. So that is awesome. Hey, Wabbit. Yeah, I'm pumped. I'm off work for the next 2 weeks. You damn right. Time to get these fellers into position to sit and enjoy a view. It's gonna be my objective to sit on every bench in this game. And we're all gonna be better for it. Oh, this is gonna be problematic. Come on, brain. Don't fail me. Environments are getting more and more crazy. Get this couch into this apartment all over again. Oh no, you gotta go this way first. Right. God, I'm way too familiar with this process. How did they make a video game with the mechanics of moving a goddamn couch? It's the worst. But we solved it. Got the couch in. No big thing. So we're gonna use that to gum up these gears, and then I can cross that bridge. This thing's probably been running for centuries. I'm just gonna take these guys over one at a time. Should've. Game, I'm with you so far. I like it. Oh, wrong guy. Found another bench. Oh yeah. No. You can't sit there by yourself. It's gotta be a team bench sitting. Why is it just not worth it? Yep, well-earned break. Curious, is this the way to go, or was the other way the way to go? Right? I'm gonna go check out those fish. Every time I think I'm starting to get a hang of these controls, I start running guys in different directions again. Thank you. Get him, little guy. No, not catching any fish. I just need to know when to, like, let go of the controllers. I start running one guy off the cliff, and then it's like, I let go of the wrong thumbstick, and the guy that I'm trying to stop is just gone. Yeah. Yeah, basically they've got their motions on each of the thumbsticks, and they've each got an action that is each of the triggers. So the big guy is on the left stuff, and the little guy is on the right stuff. And that's why I'm moving so slowly and why everything looks weird. It's really an exercise about me trying to keep track of who's who. So, left stick for this guy. Good. Okay, so I gotta keep spinning this thing while I go get back on this for this guy. Oh god. My brain. And then I gotta stop, let go. Back on this thing. Oh god. Okay. For it. Probably get another switch. Oh god, come on. Brain does not work like this, guys. This is freaking rough. I don't trust those guys down there with the hammers. They seem like trouble. They're not cool like my mushroom back guy over there. Okay, so I don't like how I freaking dropped like right on ledge. Is it coming at the SM? I imagine it will eventually, regardless of how exclusive it was. I don't know, I'm not sure. I'm having fun. Can I get up there? Oh, did we start Summer of Arcade? Is that what happened? Let go. That seemed like a terrible thing to do. That scares me, because you know that's gonna get a lot harder than just to hold right to win.
Yeah.
So I need her to get the... to flip that switch, because I don't have the strength to do it. Listen, keep it down, you little... So... creep by these bones, I suppose. Don't want to alert him. Sneaky friggin' ogre. Stealth. Twin sticks and stealth. Where are we trying to go? Oh, I know. I'm probably gonna have to try to trap him in there. if I stand at the back side of that cage, if he'll just run straight into it. That would probably... That would be ideal. Is that I'm looking for. It's not a good word. Of course, I assumed that Lady Ogre was coming to help, but no. She doesn't do stuff like that. Thank you. Come on, buddy. It's the Rhino fight all over again. Thanks for all your help, friggin' ogres of friggin' conflict avoidance.
Hey!
Why can't I control these guys? Jesus. Guess those ogres are lovers and not fighters. Useless. I already showed you this map, dude.
Bishomaya!
Alright, that was pretty cool. That was fun. Fun little thing. Those of you who missed it, at the start of the game, we brought this guy, who I assume is our father, to this doctor who sent us on this journey to get what I'm assuming is a plant. They didn't really say what we're after. And now you're all cut up. Did I say cut up? I meant caught up. You know what I meant. I guess I gotta keep this guy in the light. Yeah, man, I'm really digging the style of this, for sure. This is really smooth. The textures are just really great. I've already seen some really cool skyboxes. Love a good skybox. That's what I was looking for. I'm gonna say, we haven't seen a bench in a while. They're pretty generous about that interact button. If you get kind of close, they'll move you in. I got him. I need a quick AFK, guys. I'm just going to take the dog out and get it some food, and then I will be, like, right back. Probably, like, 3 to 5 minutes. Sorry about that. Thanks for waiting, guys.
When Hadi, Ari? Da!
This guy has trouble getting around. There's going to be an achievement for this, right? There has to be. But again, if they're not on some moment. I mean, I could check the achievement list. Bad idea. It's gonna break because we're both on there. Hey, Devin. Just in time to watch my brain melt from trying to control this crap. By this crap, I don't mean crap at all. Really beautiful stuff going on here.
Hey, oh!
That stuff kind of feels like a cop-out. They're like, we don't want to do this anymore, so... Get him. Look at that lighting. That looks really good. Shadowy hiss did not sound good. What is happening? The mother. Finish him. He's got that stagger, right? It's quite unsettling. I feel like I'm choosing. Blair. Let's go explore. Really weird. Ooh. I feel like there's going to be a hidden bench somewhere that I don't want to miss. No, no, dude. What are you doing?
Maruhati! Ta!
Jesus.
La Mort! Walila, Haye.
Man, this shit got weird quickly. He's still got the noose on. Holy hell, that got dark. Really dark. Guess I did my good deed. Jeez, little brother. Pretty ballsy move for a little guy. Scared of water. So here's where the timing gets a bit more precise, I imagine. Ooh, castle. Those sky boxes, man, they look really good. I hope they're coming through on the stream as well as they look here. Really great. to deal with the goats. Gotta let the goats free. Yes. Now you're talking. It's nice they got a little lighthearted there for a minute. After all that not so lighthearted stuff. Thanks, goats. You guys are awesome. I feel like I need a shirt that just says, "Thanks, goats." Who's this guy?
Hey! On the horn! Sorry!
Can't exactly jump. We'll leave that for now. See what happens here. Okay, well, that's obvious, I guess. Well, I don't see any sort of lift. I wonder if we can both carry it somehow. This guy just like dancing on top of that beam like it's nothing. It's not letting me go. They can't get too far apart, otherwise they start yelling at each other. So maybe something happens with teamwork. So if this guy picks this up...
Atta! Atta! Da! 아따! 이야!
Am I missing something really obvious? Seems like I'm missing something really obvious.
Da! Atta! Atta! Nai hon! Ia!
I'm not sure what else I can do. Can't like throw it. Like, I'd wondered if I could just like pass it over that gap, but it doesn't really seem like I can. It doesn't seem to be a way for me to pass it up. Jumped with it that time? I thought I tried that. Something about him being over there that allows this to happen. Can throw it, it's just the controls are weird. Shocker, I know.
Nai on! Da nai on!
Guy's got a pretty sweet spot.
Wenda in, Alatia?
Ia, ma. Ali.
Oh, we're going gliding. Come on, best 2 out of 3.
No.
I win. Okay. Now what? Where's my flying thing? Well, not time for rock, paper, scissors. Time for this guy to give me what I need.
Well, da he, Alatia?
Ia!
Malisa!
Oh, that must have been him asking permission to borrow it. I just need to find out where it is. Well, there's the checkpoint. Oh, there it is. So I guess the goal is going to be to land on the bridge, because I can't imagine that you get to land at the top. Gotta make sure little dude gets to see out the thing too. There we go.
Thank you.
I am enjoying the game. I think there's a lot of really good qualities to this. The controls are hard. Say hard. And I'm sure that's the intention, like all the difficulty comes from the controls. But, it's really neat. The story is kinda... Okay, so let this guy go. Let me swing over. They're doing all sorts of neat mechanics because of it, you know? Yeah, I don't know how much you know about this, Dapper, but you basically control both of these guys with each of your buttons, with each of the sticks. So you're the little brother on the right side of the gamepad. His interaction is on that trigger, and then big brother's on the left side. So you're just struggling with the controls all the time because it's hard for your... At least hard for my brain to work that way. So that section with the wither, I was just swinging on the ropes. It was kind of backwards because I'd have to keep track of which one was on which trigger so that I knew which one to let go of. Then you see me doing all sorts of weird stuff, like them start going in the wrong directions. It's hard on my head. It's really pretty to look at, though. I'm gonna give them that. Let's stretch this rope out. See, I was holding the wrong thumbstick trying to get the momentum. Oh shit. Oh no. That wasn't as rushed as they made me think it was. So let go of this trigger and this momentum. The other part is they don't let you, they don't let you keep them on the same side that you were hoping to, so that you kind of lose track. Is he stuck? Really, just looking for a bench. Twitch has been acting up all day. I will not hold that against you. Sounds of that. It's gonna get weird, I know it. I don't know how long this game is. I don't imagine it's too long.